नमस्कार फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू एक्सपोर्ट इंपोर्ट सप्लाई चेन एंड कस्टम। एंड इन दिस सेशन वी विल अंडरस्टैंड द इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ द फाइलिंग ऑफ आईजीएम। ओके, द मेन पर्पस ऑफ द फाइलिंग आईजीएम। आईजीएम इज द इम्पोर्ट जनरल मैनिफेस्ट। ओके, सो यू नो दैट फॉर एग्जाम्पल anybody, just like anybody is want to meet us, so first he intimate us that we are coming. Okay, just like in office, anybody want to get an appointment with meeting us, then he first need to take the appointment. In the same manner, in Indian government also have rules. Before the outside countries cargo arrival in India, the carrier must be intimate to the Indian government before entering the goods in Indian territory. So it's called import general manifest. Okay, so in this process, the thing is that once the cargo is about to reach the Indian territory, he need to file IGM. Okay, so IGM is nothing else but just a intimation details regarding the shipment, like a exporter details, importer details, goods descriptions, value items. Okay, HSN, these basic things need to intimate, and the volume of the cargo, main thing. So the necessary action to be taken at the seaport of arranging the space, they can pre-plan the space availability at the seaport, and the congestion can be maintained by this activity. So main thing is that why it is important. It is important because the necessary arrangement need to be taken at the seaport of the space arrangement or other activities. Okay, so this is important that we have to file IGM before shipment arrive in the seaport or Indian territory. So this is the responsibility of the carrier company, maybe shipping line or freight forwarder. They need to file the things. Okay, so the purpose of filing IGM is to ensure that the all import of vessel has been duly accounted for, that all obligation imposed on the master steamer agent of the vessel under provision section 30 and 42, the Custom Act, have been duly fulfilled. So this is the important things. So this is the responsibility of the steamer agent, just like a customs agent or a freight forwarder or the shipping line owner, the shipping line master. Okay, so through example we have understand, like anybody want to meet us or appointment, then he first take the appointment. Okay, without any acknowledgement of the recipient person, we cannot directly go to that particular locations. Just like if we want to meet someone, then we first intimate to him. And without intimation, if we go to and meet him, then it will problem. So in same manner, if we will not intimate the Indian government before arriving good in the seaport, then government can fine us. Okay, so guys, in this session, we have tried to understand what is the actual meaning of the IGM. So guys, we are going to end the session here. Thank you for watching the session. Have a nice day.